the bellies in the back, sweet singers in the front, cruising down the freeway in the hot, hot sun. Suddenly red blue lights flash us from behind, loud voice booming, please step out onto the line. Ballet bridge was a comfort, Cena just hides her eyes, policeman taps the shades, is that a Chevy 69? How bizarre. How bizarre, how bizarre. Destination unknown as we're pulling for some gas. Officially pasted poster reveals a smile from the back. Elephants and acrobats, lion, snakes, monkey. Bella speaks righteous, Sister Cena says funky. How bizarre. How bizarre, how bizarre.
Ooh, baby.
Elephants left town. People jump and jive, and the clowns are stuck around. TV news and cameras, there's choppers in the sky. Marines, police, reporters ask where, for, and why. Bella yells, we're out of here. Cena says, right on. Making moves and starting grooves before they knew we were gone. Jumped into the Chevy, headed for big lights. Wanna know the rest? Hey, by the rights, how bizarre. How bizarre, how bizarre.
Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. It's making me crazy.
It's making me crazy.
Every time I look around. Every time I look around.
Every time I look around.
Every time I look around. It's in my face.
So, day one, not over yet, although we're having a cheeky beer.
Yes.
Because we are on our holidays as well.
Yeah, definitely.
Sort of.
Kind of.
What's the big difference between New York and LA if you're a recruiter?
I think there's a lot of differences, but I think one of them mainly would be like the intensity. I mean, in New York, it was so full on.
Yeah.
I mean, you walked in, everyone was like suited and booted. Well, not really suited and booted as an old school, but you know, still like sharp, switched on, purposeful. And here in LA, everyone's super relaxed, like much more casual, you know, dogs into the office, like chilled out vibe for sure.
Finished our first day of filming and it was really good. And like anything, you have these like perceptions in your mind of like what people are like on email and all the rest. And even though we've placed people and stuff, to actually get to go and meet them and see them makes a big difference.
Oh, it makes a massive difference. And I think, you know, similar takeaway to when we had in New York, you know, and chatting to the guys there at Stott and May, you know, it's so beneficial coming and meeting the people and seeing the offices, seeing the setup, feeling the vibe, like meeting the guys, spending more time with them. And that just really helps us in that assessment, I think, with our candidates about, you know, who's it going to fit for them personality-wise, location-wise? Because it's not just about who's paying the best money and what's the biggest or best offer.
Because everybody's going to pay similar money.
You know, so it's like you've got to make sure that big move, like all the things line up, and this is just so valuable.
So great. Not one person in a suit today.
Oh, I know.
You were the most overdressed person.
I'm like way too formal. I'm too formal. Tomorrow I'm going to be like baseball cap.
Any other takeaways from today?
I think just that I'm in love with LA, and
it's great.
And New York was pretty cool, and I do love New York too, but I think, you know, if it was my choice, I'd be picking LA. Sorry, New York.